The Battle of Flodden, then and now, is filmed entirely on location in the quiet and beautiful countryside of Northumberland and the Scottish borders. It describes one of the bloodiest conflicts ever to take place in the British Isles. It is the intriguing and tragic story of how, 500 years ago, a king and 14,000 men came here to die within the space of a few hours.
Confusion turned to mayhem, as dead and dying bodies impeded their progress.